absolutely everything that goes into a look, I am responsible for, head to toe. My mind is so focused on just making it the best styled presentation that anybody has ever seen from Kay Spade, New York.
We are here with Brad Goreski of It's a Brad Brad World, coming back for season two. Can you tell us, first of all, a little bit about what we're gonna see this season?
Well, this season you are going to see me really in the role of stylist. You know, my business is really good. Since last season, it's kind of taken off. I have two new assistants, Thomas and Hannah, who help me with all things styling. And Lindsay, of course, is with me from last year. And it's great. You get to see me with my clients in fittings, working all over the world, working with Kate Spade New York on photo shoots, and of course, lots of me and Gary.
All of your fans have been tweeting at us with questions they want to know before the big season.
Let's go for it.
Okay, so first question, Foster Dogs NYC wants to know, how would you feel about styling doggie stars, leash and collar couture?
Sure, why not? I mean, my dog Penelope, who is a rescue, doesn't really like clothes because she likes to show off her body, and she's blonde and she lives in LA, so why would you hide all of that?
Holly Brown wants to know, what's best suited for a 16-year-old girl, a simple outfit without looking too plain for a photo shoot?
Well, first of all, it depends what type of photo shoot. My rule of thumb when, you know, my clients are doing TV or doing, you know, just a simple photo shoot is color. Color, color, color. It translates really well on film, and it will always photograph better than black or definitely white. So definitely something colorful, and keep it youthful. You're only young once.
Dara from Facebook wants to know, what are the top three items a woman should always have in her wardrobe?
A woman should always have a really good pair of party pumps, something that, like, that means a good time to you. So whether they have glitter on them, they're a bright color, they're patent leather, whatever that means to you, every woman should have a pair for a good night on the town. I also say a bright day bag, something that is big but also makes a statement, because that can update any kind of boring outfit you might have on, t-shirt and jeans. It will give you that, like, extra pop. And then one of my big things in my wardrobe and a lot of my clients' wardrobes is a denim shirt. Everybody must have a denim shirt.
Finally, Haley from Twitter wants to know, who is your favorite celebrity client to style and why?
You know, I've developed long-term relationships with all of my clients, and so they all bring something different and special to the table. So I would hate to single one out. They're all pretty amazing.
Well, thanks for being with us and answering all of our questions on Twitter. I can't wait to let everybody know what you had to say.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure sitting with you today.
Excited for the new season.
Me too. Can't wait.